have one more day, y'all. Today is Monday the 18th. Tomorrow is my surgery. I've been freaking out all day. It's like 1:41 a.m. and my brain is just going. I wasn't scared a couple of days ago, but now, since it's here tomorrow, I'm getting nervous. so nervous. I know, like the other video, I was like, no, I don't want anybody to come with me. But now, since it's getting close, I'm like, oh man, I wish my twin could be with me. But I know she has to work and stuff, so it's just, I don't know. So one of my best friends was supposed to take me to the hospital, but since I have to be there at 5:30 in the morning, and I don't want her to get up out of her bed that early in the morning just to drop me off to the doctor, so I'm going to take a cab in the morning. She said that she would come visit me probably on her lunch break, so that'd be cool to see somebody. I'm excited and nervous and scared shitless at the same time, which is really, really weird. I think I'm more nervous than when I was going in the hospital to have my children. I know I'll be fine. Now it's like thoughts that I'm trying to push out of my head keep entering my head. Like, it's really weird. It's like, one of the voices that I hear is like my mom's voice coming in my head, which is really weird. No, it's not weird. It's like we haven't really been on speaking terms, and the last conversation we had was really horrible, and she told me that she hopes that I die on the operating table. So that's been circling in my brain that I'm trying to push out. I just think that I'm just really scared, and I don't know. I know I'll be fine, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know, but I'm excited. I think the surgery itself is only like a half an hour to 45 minutes, so I know I won't be under for very long. I don't know. Shit running through my head. So I'm gonna get everything prepared today. I have to go out to Kmart to get a sweatsuit. Actually, two sweatsuits. So one I can wear to the hospital that's comfortable, and one that I can come home in. And I need like underwears and sports bras and, you know, toiletries and stuff like that I was unable to get the other day. So I'm gonna get up early in the morning. I keep saying early in the morning. It's 1:44 in the morning. I'm not going back to sleep. So like around 8 o'clock, I'll start to get dressed and go out to Kmart to get what I have to get. So that's about it, people. Okay, one more day, right? One more day. Oh my God, I'm nervous. I keep saying one more day, and then my stomach just does flips. You know that feeling? Maybe I can give you. You know that feeling when you know that like you're in school, and you get in trouble in school, or you get like a bad report card, and you have to go home to show your parents your report card, and you know you're gonna be in deep shit. That nervous feeling that you get, that's the feeling that I have right now. Just like totally nervous and butterflies and, I don't know. So I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so now I'm rambling, so I will talk to everyone later. Okay, bye.